Here's Zena's pups, 7 weeks old tomorrow. I open up the playpen, let them out here in the hallway to play. And over here, hey baby, that's Chloe right here. And this one is Teddy. And over there is Checkers. And Lori's boy. And the backside of Lady. And Gracie. And that Chloe again. Chloe. Teddy. Along with the toy over there is Checkers. With Lori's boy. And coming running over here is Lady. Here, guys. There's Chloe. Want to come back with the toy. And here's Campbell. There's Lori's boy breaking up the ball. I'm sorry, Gracie breaking up the ball. There's Lori's boy. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I don't know who's who. You're too close. You're too close. All right, guys. There's Gracie, Chloe, and Teddy, and Lori's boy. And Campbell. That's really way too close, guys. It's way too close. Let's get your toys over here. Over here. That one that just took off with the ball. I couldn't see. I think it was Checkers. Might have been Lady. And here's Orange Boy and Teddy playing tug. They love playing tug. Camera shaking too much now. Oh, that's Lady over there with the ball. Hi! The toy they're playing with is actually a yacht rope. It's tied around a very old plush toy. They really like that. It's got a good handle for running around the rope. The rope does. Hey, Teddy. There's Gracie. Hi, Gracie. That little pink tongue. Your little pink tongue. Whoops! Somebody just slid. Hey, Lady. Hey, sweetie. And Campbell. What you doing with the front door? Checkers. Oh, found a goodie in there, huh? It's right here by me.